And now, welcome to the stage, Phi Delta Theta, Sigma Psi Eta, and Delta Lambda Phi.
Oh, that was one hell of a homecoming.
Oh, my devil, yes. We totally burned the competition.
Hey, is something wrong?
I don't know, guys. I mean, I think we did great, but I feel like we haven't really secured the top spot. There's some pretty scary competition out there this year. I just wonder if there's a way to make sure that we come out on top. We need to dig deeper.
Deeper? I mean, homecoming's just about done. It's like, what can we do? I mean, we'd have to think of something, like, demonic. When the
Wow, you make quite an entrance. Do you really need to do all that?
Hey, I have a reputation to uphold. I like to keep things hot. That doesn't matter. Just know that I have a burning sensation to help y'all out. I know a guy. He can ensure your victory. Are you in?
Well, I'd normally be cautious about a guy who magically appears in sexy choreographed dance sequences, but what the hell, I want to win.
Very well. Follow me.
Hey, I think I've heard of this place before. I think it's like Las Cruces or something.
Oh, you can't be. There are drag people here. And they look like they don't have parties. This must be Vegas.
You're both wrong. It's Hell Paso.
It's the Cataracts.
He's fabulous. Just do what he says. His requests are simple.
Well, I guess the devil really does wear Prada.
Excuse me, sweetie, but I've owned the fashion industry since the disaster of Fashion Week 1999. So, what the hell are you doing here? Fantastic. How about a dance?
I think
well,
we should maybe probably
know.
Leave. I insist.
The squirrels. I just require your souls. Oh God. You know you're really slacking it up there.
Okay, guys, come on, let's go.
Guys, wait. I think I want to stay.
Huh?
Why can't we leave?
You! When can we leave?
Till the world ends.
Enjoy the party!
Delta Lambda 5!